how you ordered the story by the iron horse. Those hearts are out of Man of Steel. It's like the legend of John Henry and old Casey. Casey, I have to be. Here's the story by the iron dog of the race that starts at home. There's no tracks on the ground except those that are left by the stone. It's always been known as the Iron Dog. The Gold Rush Classic, I don't think so, it's the Iron Dog. That's the name of the game. They race from Nolan, teams of two. They don't have to make it all the way through. An 80 or 90, 120 round the bend. And I see it for all warm up, you know that this just can't last. It's 40 below, and you're freezing your ass. The hour is the length of it around the field. It's a lot of fun. It's called the Gold Rush Classic. That's a fancy name. It's always a no-fancy. Hard out. The Gold Rush Classic. Hard out. It's all over and you're flat on your back, dreaming of the snow time just to see your tracks. Was it for real?